One-on-one action, Randy Orton against Luke Harper.
And how is all of this? Look at this. How is this going to affect Randy?
Hey, you got to wonder what Randy Orton's mindset is tonight, especially after what happened last week on SmackDown.
And remember, Harper distracted Orton. At No Mercy, costing him victory against Bray Wyatt. And now Luke Harper, an agile big man. Oh, was looking to deliver a tope suicida, ran right into the right hand of Randy Orton.
Yeah, and I don't think he had to worry about last week. Bray Wyatt was laid in a casket this week. Talking about Randy Orton, that he's coming from him. And out comes his monster, Luke Harper, who we've said all along can be the most dangerous member of the entire family.
Luke Harper is deceptively agile.
Oh, but Orton fires back with the right hands. Oh, no.
Bray Wyatt comes down in that casket.
Covered by Luke Harper, and he gets a
two
count.
With an army of people dressed in sheep's masks.
Bray Wyatt telling Randy Orton that he's going to take him on a journey on which Orton will repeatedly gasp for that last breath of air.
Look at this. Luke Harper's got him in that headlock, and he's making Randy Orton look at that casket. You talk about playing mind games with Randy Orton. He may hear voices, but he's seeing something right now he doesn't like.
Bray Wyatt wants to deposit Orton in that casket, but Luke Harper almost ended up there and then gets knocked down by the clothesline. Power slam by Randy Orton.
I don't know how in the world Randy Orton is even concentrating on this match with Bray Wyatt in that casket right outside the ring, and he knows that is intended for him.
Oh, Bray Wyatt interjects himself. Referee calls for the bell. Oh, the double throat thrust and a big boot to the face of Randy Orton. It's the Wyatt family use the numbers game on Randy Orton.
And the numbers game is the least of Randy's worries right now. Randy Orton is in a world of trouble.
And this is all part of Bray's plan.
Yeah, but we don't know where that plan ends, though, David.
Randy Orton is going to be put in that casket by Bray Wyatt and Luke
Harper. That's
right. Wow, look. Oh, my God. It's Kane.
Where did Kane come from?
We haven't seen him since last week when he disappeared. Now Kane's back. Bray can't believe it.
Oh, right hand. And a right hand from Luke Harper. Where the hell did Kane come from? Draping DDT by Randy Orton on Bray Wyatt.
Down goes Harper. With a mind game battle, it's shifted back to Randy Orton.
Where they go?
Bray Wyatt, Luke Harper have now disappeared.